evening forward, we would now like to invite our Program Quality Director, Sandeep Raturi, to come and talk to us about the upcoming conference. So can we have a loud round of applause for Sandeep?
Good afternoon, everyone. I had about 5 minutes to talk about duration, but Mukesh said that I have to finish in 2 minutes. So I am here, but I'll still take 5 minutes. Okay. So Vinay has already talked about the importance of attending conferences. And I really don't need to emphasize that point again and again, because it would be like I'm preaching to the choir, right? You already are judging people. That's why you are here on a Saturday and Sunday morning, or spending a full day with us. But when you go and how many of us have never been to any district conferences? That's my target audience here. I assure you, I have attended at least, I would say, 8 conferences so far. 4 of them as district officer, 2 of them as contestants, and 2 of them probably with just as a normal member. And you can see, every time that I've attended a conference, I brought some memory with me, which I can still tell you. Every conference is special. I've been to conferences at Puri, at Goa, at Calcutta, of course, at Greater Noida, Jaipur, so many places, and every single memory that I have for those conferences, I have learned something from it. I don't need to emphasize that in every conference, you will get to meet fantastic speakers, not only from India, from all over the world. And this time, again, we are trying to rope in a very good speaker. I don't want to divulge the name right now because I myself don't know who that person will be. So we are trying for it. We have already approached so many wonderful speakers, but I assure you that speaker will be a big speaker. And it would be worth your while to attend a speaker, to attend a conference just to listen to that person. I hope you know where that conference is going to be.
Agra.
Right? Now Agra, again, I am a travel agent, right? I work for an inbound travel company. And if there's one monument that describes India in its entirety, I think it's Taj Mahal, because almost 70-80% first timers to India, they visit Taj Mahal. It is hell of a monument. If you have never been to Taj Mahal, you don't even know what you have not seen in your life. And just imagine that all the Toastmasters in the morning, because we are making a plan for that, all the Toastmasters going together during the sunrise at Taj Mahal and having our photograph clicked, just a monument behind us. Wouldn't that be monumental? Wouldn't that be a memory that we'll cherish all our life? So that is also a plan that we'll be doing, and please bring your family along. It is a fantastic hotel. Courtyard Marriott is one of the best hotels that we have in Agra. I have stayed there, and I can tell you for a fact that it has got all the facilities that can keep your family occupied while you are busy in the conference. So please come there with your family, with your wife, with your husband, with your girlfriend, boyfriend, whatever you want to bring with yourself. But apart from that, of course, there are networking opportunities. I didn't join Toastmasters for networking because that's not my job. I'm not into business. I'm not an entrepreneur. But when we say networking, it doesn't mean to meet people just to have some sort of an advantage for your business or of that sort. It is basically to meet people who are like-minded and who are also smarter than you. Because they say that if you are the smartest person in the room, then you are in the wrong room. And when you are in Toastmasters, you are always in the right room, because there are always smarter people than you in the room. And when I'm talking about a conference like Oration, I would say that even people like Dr. Punita Singh would find someone smarter than her in that conference room, because we are bringing in people from outside India as well. So please come there, please join. I will give you more information as we go along, not today. We'll give you more information about Oration. And right now that offer that is going on, 6500 rupees on twin sharing basis, I'm telling you, it is still a deal. You can go and you can check in any of the website, makemytripbooking.com. You will not get stay at Courtyard Marriott at that kind of a pricing with all meals and the fun night. And those who have never been to Toastmasters, they don't even know what fun night is. If you have never danced in your life, I assure you that you will dance in that fun night, because you will find dancers who are worse than you. Right? Thank you, Vinay Jain, for making me dance, because you dance really pathetic, and I really enjoy dancing with you. So you dance with people, you will have fun the whole night, and the fun didn't end with the end of that DJ. I tell you, we have got Nocturnal Toastmasters group here, who become very active in the night. When you are sleeping, you will see the sound of their laughter, you know, they are laughing. And in the morning you will say they will come there with their puffy eyes and they will tell you that I slept at 5 o'clock, I slept at 4 o'clock. So all that kind of fun is going to be there. I can tell you my story, this resonance when I was going just to sleep at around 12, at around midnight, I saw that there was some voice coming in one of the rooms. And I just knocked the room just to say goodnight to those guys. They were a bunch of about 7-10 Toastmasters sitting there, sir, and talking about it. They said, sir, please come and have a apple juice with us. So I was there and I thought I'll be there just for say 5 minutes. And believe you me, I could leave there after 3 hours. So it is amazing fun. Please attend Oration. I can tell you that it is going to be an event that you are going to remember for your life. And we have taken all the learnings that have taken from Resonance. And whatever things in which we lagged in that conference, we are going to make up for it in a big way. So next time, this May, I want to see all of you at Oration and clicking that photograph in front of Taj Mahal and say cheers to Toastmasters. Thank you so much.
And now, we have somebody very special amongst us.